Keep the energy while a fellow Tenno upgrades the ship for supplies. Ready? Trick. Arm. Life support has been cut off. They're trying to choke you out. I'm sending auxiliary life support.
There is a sanctuary target here, Hunter. I sense it. Track it with the synthesis scanner. Don't let it escape.
Ready for the capsule. Delivered a life capsule. Activating it will buy you more time. Life support incoming. Another life support is now available. operative has just made their first discovery. Keep up the good work. Extraction is available if you need it.
Snake's gun when it's fucking.
Another job well executed.
Stop fucking selling it. It came out when Desert Prime came out. They were talking about that fucking thing that came out with it, and they were going to buy it at the time when it came out, and I fucking missed it. I have to wait for it to come, if I get vaulted, then now I'm vaulted again, and buy it then. Yeah, look at that. I so want that. Fucking missed my chance to get that. Thank you.
I'd be if I let you go out there improperly equipped.
I could do this better later on. I could try and buy these parts from the trade. And he's got more weapons, hasn't he? I would do exactly the same thing, but better, innit?
Operator, did you hear that? It said... Cosmic background radiation is a riot!
I feel different than I used to. But I don't remember how I used to feel. Playing it coy, huh? I get it. See you again, Chip.
And where have you been scampering, little skitterkin? Hither and yon and round. Go on, dear. As you wish. Goodbye, dear. I'll see what else I can unearth for you.
Find that pretty quick. I got two of the fucking three already. You need one more, get one more resource. Sweet. Yes, but that sniper.
Ordis has been counting stars, operator. All accounted for.
Gun!
Foundry has items for you, operator. Foundry items can be claimed, operator. Are you pleased? Modus has completed a foundry task. No, don't mention it. Operator, my foundry has completed a new item. Does this please the operator? Cephalon Ordis has completed a blueprint. Check the foundry. Operator, my foundry has completed a new item. Does this please the operator?
What are you doing now?
Yeah.
You get another one?
Yeah. My ovary is fucking killing me now.
Should be finished by the weekend now. We gotta pay the money when?
I said I'll sort it out for him tomorrow. Just says you're fucking about today, doesn't it?
Sort out Monday then. You're going out Monday, aren't you?
Yeah.
You are?
Just so you can just run round and pick it up tomorrow, babe, and then I'll replace it on Monday. I've just said it now.
Yeah, I know, just as long as all this money gets replaced as well.
Yeah, he just starts getting, if you start changing the days, he gets all
doubtful. I'll replace it by leaving the money in my account. It's not going to get touched, babe. nothing could come out of my account. They're not allowed to touch my pit money, but they're allowed to touch only the universal credit. Eh? So I'll just keep the money in there.
Cookies or kosher cookies.
Cookies what?
Cookies is better, he's put. Yeah, cookies.
I won't spend my money in my account. I'll keep myself going on this one anyway. Trading stuff, babe. I don't put no more money in the PlayStation now. I can, you know, I'm set. Only PlayStation Plus, but that's only if I... See, that's another thing that they're going to have to get as well. They didn't realise that, don't they? Well, was he? Going to need Xbox fucking gold membership. They've probably got that already. Does he, I don't know if he realises that or not, does he?
I don't know.
Yeah, because only PlayStation Plus to play well was he, babe, so he's going to need Xbox fucking gold or whatever it is. Like, Xbox gold membership.
Yeah, Cookie Dog.
Yeah, that's nice, that one. That was between, that was the second one, so you had Star Dog, Cookie Dogs, and then you had...
And that Kocha Kush.
No, I mean, compared to the one of the, what's that one out there? Animal Cookies, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Animal Cookies, Cookie Dog, or Star Dog. Well, I might as well fucking start another broadcast, I suppose, don't I? At some point. I want to keep this fucking fame away, but I ain't hit 600 yet, so I can't. I've got another fucking 40 odd. No, I don't want to reconnect the squad because that's just fucking up. Oh, go solo for this.
Yeah, I don't really want to sort it out on Monday because Monday I don't want to be smoking none. So if I've got to see him to give him money and not get no smoke and sit and smoke that.
So you want to like stop it then, you mean?
Yeah.
Because we all.
I know. Yeah, that's not. That's
to get out of this place, babe. We need all the money we can get to.
Yeah, I know.
All right. Yeah, because we can't stay here, can we? Sorry. And I don't really want to drag it to the end, up till Christmas, and then get fucking kicked out by bailiffs, take over the possession of the property. No, I don't particularly want to.
No, because if you had to rely on the council, then they could even put me and you in separate fucking places. You see, like for emergency purposes.
Yeah, we don't want him doing that.
No.
Yeah, I'll give us a blessing. I'll tell you what, kill me quick, I'll give us a blessing. So it gives it more chance.
We'd have to go shop and get something for us to eat then. So to go with dinner for tonight or something.
Are you enjoying the view?
See, this is what I like, help each other out. This is how it's supposed to be. Just look after your own, innit? Look after fucking the people that look after you. This is exactly what this game should be about, and all games, innit? I know it's going to be petty and stuff like that, whatever, but it's got to be about this as well. You've got to help each other out, otherwise you ain't going to get nowhere. Just on the new players, Jesus Christ. isn't it? Fast travel. I want to go to navigation. Go to the dojo. And then go from the dojo to go find the stuff, and then when we leave the mission and leave Fortuna, we go back to the dojo instead of going back to your ship. And then we can trade. Bosh! Got it all sussed out. Thinking, where the fuck are we going? You're dragging me over the fucking planets. Method behind my madness. Well, it's the colours of my siren. Minus the bunny, isn't it? Obviously, but that's really good. Hey, Eugene. I've been always been good at colours. fucking place now, I'm pretty sure I am. That was a simple way of fucking looking at where it was. Oh, there's eight already there. Thank you. It's 20 already. Okay, now I'm gonna roll in a minute. That's what I need. Realize I've got a resource boost from 2 hours, 11 hours resource, 2 hours 45 minutes drop chance missing, 5 hours 44 minutes credit booster. Next milestone, I get 7 days worth of credit boosters, 1250 days login. Yeah, I might as well wait to get the 7 use these boosters for now, isn't it? And for the rest of the day at least, isn't it? And then wait until I get the milestone and get the 7 days rather than buy a booster. I don't need to buy it. You didn't find any? Really? Found 51. Red veins, yeah, what?
Operator, are you enjoying the view?
Do complete. All he's got to do now is wait 12 hours for them to be built.
There he is, Sergeant.
Do you want to go and get him then, babe?
He's posting it.
Oh, is that on you? How are you, Sideshow? Did he? Got to move his head out of the way so he can see what he's doing.
Yeah, and let me feel his pain, and I have to do the same.
Sweet.
You can go and get it.
Yeah, one a minute. We've got the smoke in a minute. Lani, get up here now. Oi! Get up here now. Start with your shit, missus. Get up here now. Move. Think you fucking play it out, missus. Yeah, you.
Why'd you laugh at me?
Because you're looking at me. Stop looking at me. Stop teasing me.
Am I teasing you?
No, stop looking at me.
Why can't I look at you? You're my husband. I should be able to look at you all alike.
Yeah?
Don't sit and look at me and take me in and think how beautiful and all that blah blah blah.
Oh, do you know I don't? I do.
Because you say something.
I don't need to say something. I just sit and look.
with me.
It's just some hard living in a minute, isn't it? Well, one weapon variable. See, weapons building. And I've got that fucking stupid other robot fucking thing to rank up. I think I've got to put 5 formers in the fucking out. Just to get it max rank. Look. See what you think. If you looked at that, without me saying anything, what would you reckon that would mean? You looking? Show you. Right, vehicles, yeah? That's one robot I've got to max rank. It's got 5 formers on it, yeah? Yeah? That robot's 30. So why do you think that is?
I don't know.
Think about it, huh? That's not come up with my profile yet, because it says rank 30 the brain winner, yeah?
Yeah.
Void rig's come up with my profile as complete, because it's max rank.
Yeah.
That means, that would mean you need 5 formers on the other one, don't you? To get it max rank.
Yeah.
Do you remember the sword, the paracesis, when you have to put 5 formers in to get a level 40?
Mm-hmm.
Same thing as that, innit? It's got to be, innit?
Mm-hmm.
So I'm going to have to put 5 formers on that fucker, level it 5 times, just to get it to max rank. I'm going to have to buy myself an infinity booster for that one. See it now. Not looking forward to that.
You're hugging me.